D2L has a great tool set for adding content to your LMS. This tool set is common across just about anywhere where you can add content. You can add it to discussions or news items or new content. In the next series of videos, I'll show you how to use these tools to add text, images, links to outside websites, and links to pages and tools inside the LMS. The tools also allow you to embed videos from a site like YouTube, or really to embed anything that's on the web that has an embed code. So stay tuned and let's get started.